Hey guys, I'm just bringing a little information from Comlet Productions. I got some information for Jay. For Jay stated that instead of this flatland option, we're going to have a flatland nebula option that comes in at 1.8. If you go look at the Twitter, they'll give you a link that states where this information is at. Don't post it. I've read it and all stuff, but what I got from it was that they're going to give us the option to update. But if I'm wrong, I apologize for it. But this is what I've read. And it was going to be 1 to 2 weeks to get out. So, what's called, when it gets out, it's going to have 10 days after the, what's called, for cert test. So we're looking at it from the first week of October getting to the second. And also, if the people who are actually saying it comes out on Tuesdays, that is wrong. Most updates, like, don't get me wrong, they probably come, like, probably on PC it did. But, yeah, it's probably going to be on the Friday, because if you think about it, 1.7 came out on Friday. So I don't know when the game officially came out, but it's 1.7 came out on Friday, and all this stuff's coming out on Friday. So expect it on a Friday, the first week of October, or the second week. So I mean, just like hopefully that happens. But to be honest, I have this feeling that it's going to be on the 15th, because just like they did on the 1.7, when they said it had to be from this 15th to another 15th, and it took the last 15th. I don't know. Maybe it could be on the 15th. Who knows? Hopefully sooner, but. Yeah, right now, if you wonder what I'm doing, I'm working on the new project. It's called Project OSHA. It's actually been here for a while, OSHA, like underwater, but I'm working on top. It's going to be huge. I mean, like, this is huge. I went through, like 4 stacks or so of sandstone from that right there. Like, if you look at the map from my thing, you'll see that whole line. That's sort of the walkway for the actually built in my angel. But that's how long it is. I mean, it's pretty long. It like, goes halfway across the mat, so it's pretty big. I already got, like, if you notice, I've already got a lot of stuff, like what's called. Actually, you don't notice because I'm not going to show it, but I'm actually going to upload my video pretty soon, regardless if I get a PBR or not. Hopefully, one of my friends can get the PBR, but actually get the recorded and send me the file, because I want to get my video up on my place. I mean, y'all understand that. I mean, that's why I haven't brought the content to there, because I can't trust anybody, because they try to, like, get the video recorded and they upload it on their channel, which I don't want that. I mean, I want it on my channel. I mean, they can have it after. I mean, this is to everybody. I'll let you record anything in my world, but it'll be after the fact that I already get it out on YouTube. But besides that, let's go. I want to already start the vibe, y'all. Okay, I want to get y'all in here. You can ask anybody who's been in my world. And this is just crazy how much I've built here. I mean, by myself. I mean, like don't get me wrong. I had help from my friends. This is my me and my friend's channel. Lit Up. He's done a lot of work too, and I do give him a lot of what's called props for it too. But he's been really busy. So I mean, like, please don't make it look sound. Don't make it look like I'm just taking credit for what he's done too. I don't take credit for anything that I haven't done. But look, I'm going to come this way real quick. And you see that building start to pop and pop? That's just a little building compared to all of it. See all that right there? That's a whole new city that I just built. I mean, it's called Machine City. It'll keep coming. It's loading. It's massive. I mean, like I'm giving y'all a little sweet right there. It's massive. I mean, this one is pretty big. I mean, like, it's huge. See how, like, my map is right here? It started, like, it's got, ever since my sneak peek videos, it's gotten bigger. This city was never there. So, I mean, like, what's called, y'all are going to get to see this all as soon as I can, but I just need more, like I said, more views, more subscribers, and then I'm going to get people more in. If I get a certain number of subscribers and views, that if I get those many people also, like enough people, that I will, might upload this to, for download. I might. But until then, I'm just going to leave it as it is. I mean, bite y'all in. Y'all get to get some of the pizza pie, basically, and all stuff. And have fun. This is all I want. Just have fun. I mean, I want my channel to thrive and, have a community of channels thriving. I mean, not just one person, like some channels. Some channels, they just care about themselves. And I can name a few. And which, to be honest with y'all, I will be releasing a video pretty soon for y'all to watch out for these people. Because they do try to take credit for your stuff. So, and they might not like it, but I don't care. I want y'all to have fun. That's all I care about. I mean, y'all come subscribe to me. Y'all come inside. Y'all have fun. Boom. We're going to have a good community, It's not going to be like, okay, you got to go to my website. You got to go and do this. We're gonna record it, and we're going to take credit because you're part of our website. I mean, if y'all guys know who I'm talking about, you know who I'm talking about, okay? But eventually I will put that up probably in 2 days. I'm going to put that up, and if they don't like it, oh, well, tough crap. But hey, guys, I want to let y'all know about the Nether Splatland, which is awesome. I mean, make a whole new world. We already started on this is the second layer, obviously. Like I've been telling people, second layer is the ground level. The first layer is Aerodon, which the old hair is going to be another whole city. So the map's going to be full. This map's already full, okay? So, what's it called? There's just a lot more stuff. Then the third layer is underground, and the fourth layer is the Nether. So when I get to the fourth layer, Nether, which I'm already starting on, it's going to be four worlds in this one map. So it's going to be epic. No one's done that yet. And how much I got on my world, no one has done that, actually, at all. I mean, my whole map's almost full. I mean, like, there's a few spots, I mean, give or take, you know. But, I mean, this is just epic. I mean, this is just right here, this is just one city. One little city. Nothing compared to other stuff. I mean, you barely see it. There's an angel right there. But let's go. But soon, you'll see it all. So, I want to get in PBR quality, not in this quality, because I'm sorry about this, but it's just, you know, I mean, it's just a little waiting. I mean, it's going to be out before creative. Trust me, guys. Y'all going to be able to join before creative. So, this is done due. Before you say, oh, did you dupe this? Obviously I did, right? I mean, so I'm hoping you all like this, and it's just all about creativity. It's not about, like, it's just the whole channel itself. So I'm hoping you all enjoy this. Please come and see my videos. Subscribe, like, and comment. I'll bring you more good quality as I can. I'm getting a little bit better at talking. I mean, that's what I want. I want you all to come and subscribe and see my world. I want you all to see my world. So this is my thing, okay? The first two people to subscribe that are new, the ones that haven't seen it, the first two people who subscribe that are new, who's watching this, will get a personal tour of my facility, okay? And become members of the clan. Well, it's not really a clan. Everybody keeps saying the clan. I keep saying the clan, too. It's actually a group. We're not a clan. Clans, they usually break up and then never make it. So, yeah. All right? So, you just subscribe, like, comment, and just let me know. Let me know what you think. Later.